everyone, this is Konk, and I have returned! Yep, I am back into uploading, Timber Army! You guys happy? Good! As I mentioned in my last post, I was going to be gone for a little while, because a trip. But now the Konk is back in uploading business! So I might as well kick off my return with another reaction for you guys. So, we've got the latest YouTube poop from Christoph YTP. It is called Das Me, a YouTube poop based off of Despicable Me. Not the second or the third Despicable Me. The first, the original Despicable Me. So, hopefully this will be very funny. So, I will link the original video right down in the description below. Make sure you subscribe to Christoph YTP.
Hey guys, this is D-Man Jones, and today we are going to watch a YTP. Yep, I haven't done this in a while, have I? Anyway, this YTP is a YTP by Christoph YTP, so his channel will be in the description below.
So, it's been a long time since I make a video. It's been like 2 months. So yeah, we're gonna be reacting to YTP, Das Me by Christoph YTP. Now Christoph made some really friendly, good YTPs. And this is a Despicable Me YTP. Is it Despicable Me and Avengers, or is it just the Despicable Me YTP? I don't know. We have to find out. But for now, make sure to subscribe to Christoph YTP and also subscribe to me too.
Okay, hey guys, my name is Alfie Evans, and today I'm going to react to YTP Das Me by Christoph YTP. Now, this I believe it's a Despicable Me YouTuber, but hopefully this will be quite funny. It was released one day ago, apparently. It was released on the 26th of November.
Hello, plebs, kits, and the rest of crazy animals out there. It's your boy, Vinsky.
And this is Wonder Coat.
And we're here to react on a YTP.
The Das Me by Christoph YTP. I like this guy. He does pretty good stuff. The last few things he made weren't all that great, but I've heard pretty good things about this one. This is the first time I'm actually reacting with my bro. So this is gonna be awesome.
Yeah.
Das Me. Must be German. And there's a Gru Thanos on the thumbnail. So he must be under the Infinity Stones instead of the Shrinking Ray.
Alright guys, here we go, reacting to another YTP by Christoph, and it's a Despicable Me YTP, and it's called YTP Des Me. I'm pretty sure I'm saying it right. I don't know. But hey, a Despicable Me YTP, and by Christoph, why not?
Hey guys, it's Cool Alien. Welcome to another reaction video. Today I'm going to react to Christoph YTP's new upload called Das Me. And basically, this is a YTP of Despicable Me.
You see how it's not knocked over? Original remix by Or3O. Can't wait to see what that means.
Yeah.
Here it goes.
Watch out, YTP Das Me by Quickshot YTP in 3, 2, 1, play. Despicable Me.
And without further ado, let's get started with Das Me. Let's do this.
So, anyways, without further ado, let's get this started.
Well, without further ado, let's jump to this video. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Anyways, hope you guys enjoy it. And go subscribe to Christoph YTP. Without further ado, let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, play.
Without further ado, folks, let's get to the video. Enjoy the reaction.
So, let's begin now.
It's not that.
I think there's so much outrage.
Off to a great start.
Aw, dang it.
Wow.
Now he's his own stuff.
He frees the poor kids.
Oh no. good.
Drink this.
That was from the Roger Rabbit face to describe, bro.
Can I drink this?
Oh no.
Carl, what you doing here?
Victor is the real Victor. This kid is more like barf gun.
That was good.
Toilet.
That is both delicious and disgusting.
Aren't you O'Brien because you have it?
Spaghetti!
Look at his face! He doesn't keep punching him, but it's spaghetti.
What about my money?
Money.
Hey, money. Wait, he stole the money? Apparently?
What do you mean?
This is well done.
This is like an RPG fight now.
Oh my god. It's Tab.
Don't get him through. Oh, finish him.
This is amazing.
Was this just one big Smash Brothers Ultimate fight or something? It's over. It's over.
And it's over. That was amazing, Quistar.
Where's my crackers, Grumps?
Give me applause, guys.
Far too yummy. Actually, I ate an apple.
And they're great apples, all yummy.
But it was a green apple.
Yeah, you heard it.
Now, he's Thanos.
Oh, I think he loves apples.
I guess he needs some more exercise.
I wonder if what would happen if they put Gru into Smash. I mean, what would his moveset be? Put that in the comments below, Timber Army. If Gru was in Smash, what would his moveset be?
Hey, this is really amazing, really nice. The fight in the end is just wonderful. Such an epic battle of titans.
Apples.
Well, that was pretty funny.
Wow, that was pretty good! Like, the big RPG-esque battle at the end, that was very well done. And it looks like, I think Gru won by a Thanos snap! Wow, who knew Gru could become Thanos? Oh, man, I just got back and I'm not speaking normal English! So, That was kind of nice. Gru as Thanos kind of caught me by surprise. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and if you liked this new reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, all those things, because YouTuber Army members are great. Oh, and leave a comment down below on my question earlier. If Gru was in Smash, what would his moveset be? Yeah, this is a little food for thought, Timber Army.
That was pretty good. That was excellent. You know, once again, Quistoff, he never disappoints with his YTPs. Alright, but with that being said, jump cut to my thoughts now. Hey guys, so that was my reaction to another YTP by Quistoff, YTP Desmi. Again, I'm pretty sure I'm saying it right. And it was a Despicable Me YTP, and again, that, as I said, that was pretty good. Again, Quistoff never disappoints with the YTPs he makes. It just makes them funny. Just, like, you never know, like, what, like, audio clips he's going to use. Like, sometimes repeating some jokes and still making it funny. You name it. You know, just look forward to what other YTPs he's going to do next, like, if he's gonna do, say, whether he would do something of Pixar, Disney, anything like that's of an animated film, you never know. But anyways, and what about you guys? What did you think of my reaction, and you know, and the YTP itself? Leave comments and give this reaction a like, as always.
Oh, that was good.
That is just behind me.
Yep. Can't stop
the feeling.
So anyway, that was our reaction to YTP Desk Me by Quistoff YTP.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed it. This was actually this is the first time that I did a reaction with this guy. Hopefully we'll do some more in the future.
Also, this is Binsky, if you're wondering. You can find me on Marvel Mations.
Yep. See you later.
That was really well done, and it's right there. That was amazing. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. make sure you give a thumbs up, subscribe to the notifications as well. If you guys want to see more Quickstop YTP reactions, then stay tuned, stay subscribed, please. And then you'll see more of this in the future. Like, I love the Quickstop YTP. This is, like, one of the best YTPs because of the editing and stuff. Like, Quickstop, you did amazing on that one. But for now, hope you guys like this, and I'll see you next episode.
Right, that was YTP, That's Me, by Christoph YTP. So, go subscribe to Christoph YTP. And if you did enjoy this video, please like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. As always, until next time, peace out. Bye.
So yeah, anyway, that's all there is for today, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to hit the like button if you do like it. And if you have any suggestions of what clean YTP I should react to next, please leave a comment below. And be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. See you next time.
So with that being said, thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to YTP Des Me. More reactions coming your way. They're gonna be awesome. Keep looking forward, and I'll see you guys in the next video / reaction. Take care, and peace out.
So, this is Conkiller Ready for signing off from my return. See you in the next upload.
So anyways, like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. I hope you have a great day, folks.
That's it for YGB Saber videos, and peace out.